mothers. This is for the child who came to life. We knew not who she was. But now she's a woman. Grown, blossoming, beauty, shining light. This is for the woman who knows she's a universe, who knows her yin and her yang, who knows her moon and her sun. This is for the woman who's radiant, glowing, and herself. This is for the woman who loves, because love is within her, it's in her womb, it's in her heart, it's in her mind, it's in her being, it's in every pore, every cell, every ventricle, it's in her blood, her lymph, her arteries. This is for the woman who has blossomed into a healing herb, a beautiful flower, healing herself, her world, her life, healing her friends. This is for the woman who's one with the earth and the heavens. This is for the woman who stands between both worlds. Powerful, healthy, beautiful, prosperous, wealthy, affluent. This is for the woman who glows and shines and radiates beauty, love, light, glamour, style, prosperity. This is for the woman who's free from the abuse, free from the pain, because this woman has connected with the child in her and takes the child and hugs the child and speaks words of love and caresses the child and allows the child to shine forth into a beautiful, blossoming, glorious, radiant being. This is for you, Akashi. This is for me, Hope. This is for us. To beauty, to life, and to love. This is us. Ashe.
Ashe.